Namaste dear children and namaste parents. I'm Preethi Ma'am and today I'm going to bring you a presentation that you can do with your children at home and I can guarantee you they are going to love it. First, let us look at all the material that we need for this presentation. I have a bowl of water. A small tumbler or a cup, an old toothbrush, some liquid soap, a napkin, any dirty toy. I have here a lion, it's my son's favorite. You can of course use what your children love to play with. You can use cars, you can use monster trucks, you can use animals, you can use vegetables, whatever they usually play with. Make sure it's a little dirty so that we have a purpose to the exercise. And I have a steel tray. Now, this presentation is called Cleaning Up is Fun. Now, as the name suggests, we are of course going to clean our little toy using all the material that we've laid out. I've taken a little water from the bowl. Add some soap on the toothbrush. And let's start scrubbing. Children are going to love the bubbles. And there's a certain soothing feeling to that scrubbing sound that you hear as well. Where you get all the corners. This may seem very simple, but let's not forget, it is our children's summer vacation and this is going to be so much fun for them. Trust me. So we've scrubbed the lion. Let's wash our toothbrush. I've taken some more water from the bowl. And we're going to see if we've done a good job with the scrubbing. I'm going to gently move the plate aside. Open the napkin. Place the toy on the napkin and gently wipe it. And there you have it, a nice and clean toy that your child has cleaned by themselves. Now make sure they dispose of the dirty water in the sink, because trust me, they know how to do it. Now for your older children, you can always give them a comb or a hairbrush and swap out the soap with some shampoo. And of course you can also start them with cutlery, you know, with spoons and forks, and give them some dishwashing liquid. So that way they're all having fun, but at the same time, you're actually learning something as well. I hope you will try this at home and do let us know when you do. Thank you so much. This is Preethi Ma'am signing off. Namaste.